Okay, guys, we're back, and we just finished the pot roast inside the Instapot. And while that was going, guys, I let the meats cook for 30 minutes, and I let it sit in an additional 15 minutes. Let me get my glasses so we can do the outro of this video here. Oh, my goodness, you cannot believe the smell in the kitchen, guys. It smells so good. So good. So what we got right here now, I'm going to turn around so you guys can see on Instapot. We have been letting it sit for about 15 minutes because, you know, told you guys at first, you know, go ahead and let it cook 30 minutes. And then, you know, let it sit for about 15 so the meat can get extra flavor so it can cook just nice. So what I'm going to do now, guys, I'm going to cancel. Push cancel here on the Instapot. I'm going to lower it down so you guys can see. And what we're going to do right now is just basically let it sit for about a minute or so. And then we're going to quick release the pressure, all right? So what I'm going to do is put this back down on the table so I won't burn myself. You guys can see what I'm doing. So I'm going to pull it. Be very careful when you do this, guys. Be very, very careful. Because when you release that pressure, you want everybody in the house to know that what you're doing. So we've got a hungry individual coming through. But anyway, what we're going to do right now is just go ahead and... release the pressure. And as that comes out, guys, it's going to smell so good. And since I've been letting it sit there for a little while, it's not going to be so much pressure buildup, but it smells divine. So we're going to let that go. And while that's going, guys, I just want to let you guys know I did decide to do my vegetables. And what I did was lima beans and, of course, Italian string beans. So, wow. I am so hungry. I'm just ready for you guys to see this plate. And, you know, I hope you guys enjoy this recipe. It was a pleasure to put together. And, guys, it was my first time. And it was always so easy. And I enjoy it. And as I was cooking, guys, for 30 minutes, you know, while me was doing what it had to do, I was looking at other people cooking on YouTube with the Instapot to the air frying. And I just got so many great ideas about cooking with Carolina Diamond Productions that, oh my God, begin just planning and writing things down. So I'm just overjoyed. Now, that being said, oh my God, it smells so good in here. So I am just ready to get over here and see how this turned out. So bear with me, guys. I'm going to do this thing. I'm going to go ahead and make me a small plate because I want to see. And I know that, you know, my family, they're ready to eat this. You know, I mean, you see Mr. Myers is passing through here. He's ready to eat too, so. You know, when you're cooking and the house smells good, just wake people up. Yeah, I guess that, you know, that's exactly what we did, and that was the plan, and boom, that's what happened. So getting back to the Instapot. Here we go, guys. Ooh, I hope this turns out. I am so excited. So while that's going on, the steam has been out, I'm going to open it up. And basically what you guys want to do, you just want to let it sit for about 5 or 10 minutes, but we have been letting it sit for completely 15 minutes, so... I'm going to go ahead and see what it looks like. Oh my God, I hope it turns out. I am so excited. I'm going to open the pot. Oh my goodness, y'all. It smells so good. So good. Even though it is 80 degrees outside, stew soup is a very great thing. Very healthy. With the Instapot, normally it would have took a slow cook about 6 to 8 hours, but the Instapot just brought it down to a mere 30 minutes. So let's do this and see how it turns out. Oh my God, I am so excited. Oh my God, I hope it turns out great. So I can tell my kids, and you can tell everybody, you know, that it turned out great. You can try it for yourself. Oh my God. Oh my God, look at those potatoes and those carrots. Oh my God. It smells oh so good. And yeah, the potatoes came out nice and tender. That's the way I like it. And, this, and the meat, oh my God, you would not believe it. I'm just going to go ahead and put that to the side for me and come over here and give me some these delicious lima beans. Yes. I got a little bit of lima beans going on, y'all. I'm just going to make a small little plate here so you guys can see. It's so beautiful, you guys. Oh, my God. It's going to be delicious. I'm going to go ahead and put the pot back on the pot. Some string beans here. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Let me go ahead and turn the stove off, guys. I've got to learn this new stove. I'm always cooking cooking and I forget to turn off a pot. But anyway, we're going to keep it going, keep it moving. I am so excited to taste this. Damn, I've been, oh God, it smells so good. You guys will not believe it. It's delicious. I'm going to put that over to the side. I'm trying to make it cute, guys. You're like, oh God, Carolina Diamond. Please don't tell me. No, I like to make things look pretty. So I'm going to place that over here. I'm going to place the lid back on the pot. Come to you guys, let you guys see what it looks like. And I'm going to get my own rating tonight. Normally I would have someone in the kitchen cooking, but I'm so excited about this recipe that I'm going to try it out on my own. And my pot is not working, you guys, because normally I don't have my pot over. I'm trying to make sure that I don't burn myself with this here. So I'm popping up the stove, guys. I'm coming to you. Put the lid back on the Instant Pot. I am so excited. Oh my God, this is going to be fabulous. This is going to be fabulous, guys. Okay, with that being said, I'm going to lock it back up. Just to make a little soup pressure from the Instant Pot is a little warm, so I'm going to wipe my face off and wash my hands. I'm going to get back to this meal over here. Okay, wash my hands in the sink quickly. And I hear Ronnie right now just waiting for me to take the meat, so he's like, oh God, is it good or what, so I can get this done. So let's go ahead and expeditiously speed this process up as I am ready to eat, y'all. So here we go. I have, let me show you guys what it looks like. Oh my God, that is so cute. Look at my carrots. Look here. So not perfect. I got my carrots, my potatoes, my stew beef, my lima beans, and of course I got my Italian string beans. I see that. I want to see you guys a virtual plate, but let's taste this. See what it tastes like. Oh my God. Here we go. Yeah. Oh my God. It is so tender. Oh my God. Lord have mercy. Ooh, man. It's good, y'all. Another successful meal in Instant Pot. Lord. Oh, my God. May need a little bit more salt, but other than that, perfect, y'all. Well, there you have it, guys. Another successful meal. I love you guys so much. Until next video. Peace. You guys have a blessed one. Much love. My home to yours.